Lovey better be keeping her hands to herself.